Second Life's latest official client update includes a new way to get bottles imported into Second Life using a modern format, GLTF. Let's see how simple it is to get models imported into Second Life. First, I'm going to upload a Creative Commons license model from Sketchfab. I'm going to find a model that I like, go to Download 3D Model, select GLB, and download that. Then from Build, Upload, Model in Second Life, I'll select my content. Because it doesn't have PBR textures, I'll include the diffuse textures and upload it. There you go. Next, as an example, I'll upload a model with PBR textures from Blender. First, I'll export it using GLB. Next, I'll upload just the model. Calculate weight and fees, upload, and bring it in world. Bring in the materials, I'll upload material and select the same model file that I used to upload the model. I'll preview those textures, review them, find them in my inventory, and drag them onto the model. That's how easy it is. Thanks, and happy creating!